We're gonna load game. This is a secret level that we found last night. Let's go. Basically, a non-stop stream of enemies here. Gotta watch all corners here. There's a demon. I think I heard somebody behind me. Maybe a secret level, but it's still pretty hard. Man, you can hear him. This game is so old that you weren't able to aim. You just shoot straight ahead and it'll aim. It'll pick up the AI. Okay. Yellow key. Oh. Here's a teleporter for the enemy. I have the chainsaw? I forgot about that. That's not the best weapon for them. Wow. That sent me back. I forgot I have these weapons. Oh! I thought those candles were gonna be an enemy. Well, we got the blue key now, so head to the area where the blue door is. Well, that was pretty sloppy. That's all right. Make sure you pick up your health. Oh, good luck. Well, at least I got everything. I think I could have handled it a little better, but not bad. I have not done these in a long time. Supposed to stress run across all of this. I don't think I can stop though, because you need your momentum. That's all I really needed. And it looks like I got everything, so that's that.
Hundred percent.
Not too many people get to see that level, since it's a secret one. So this is episode 1, map 4, first secret right here. Could do something different here. I got the guy on top, yeah. You might say that's overkill, but there's a guy shooting at me from behind. Oh, he got blasted. Well, I think we should go down. Somebody else was behind me again, but I'll loop around, I guess. No, I think if I don't get this. Well, first, I forgot to save. Should we save before each level? I don't think I would be able to climb up here if I didn't jump back just now into that platform. There should be a leftover. He was after me before. Wow. I guess I'm a little careless, because it has been many years since I played this. This is another elevator, too, where if you jump off it, you won't be able to get back up here. And then you'll miss all these items. I'll try to get 100% kills, secrets, and items. But I really just care about the secrets. Because not everybody gets to see them all. Luckily, I can see them on the map. It looks like I really got all the secrets, so I think we're in good shape. Sometimes you miss an item or two. But, there's nothing you can really do about it. There will be people that speedrun games like this, or try to get to the exit without killing anybody, but I'm a completionist. I like to explore all the areas of each level. Yes, nice shot. And the blue keys right here. Okay, it's easy to miss an item. Especially if the enemy dies on top of it, you won't be able to see it. This is the other alcove. Okay. As I get used to the controls on the Switch, I will be a much better shot in this game. I could go in here now. Oh, okay. I think I can go back. This place. This place used to give a lot of people the creeps. I gotta watch that barrel. You don't want that to blow up on you. Now you can go left and hug the left wall, I think. That used to be my strategy. If you hug the left wall, you can't get lost, and you can kind of sneak up on enemies. Although, that guy can sneak up on you. Like right now, I'm getting cornered. I was kind of lucky there. Sometimes if the walls are thin enough, you can just take a chainsaw and approach. See, I'm approaching the left wall and I'm pretty much filling out the map the right way. Although, there are intersections like these where you could get stuck. I don't know how to zoom it out. Oh, there you go. Yeah, I'm doing a good job. That probably just woke everybody up. It's always smart to give yourself an exit to back out of in this game. Now, I believe if I look at the map, think I went everywhere here and I got everything. All that for the yellow key. And because I killed the guys from the outside, there should be nobody in here. This is convenient. This should that raised the platform over here. Okay. I'm definitely not signing out of here yet. I'm missing a little bit. Well, now you know what I'm missing. Looks like we're taking this room from the back. What does that look like? Still missing two items. I hope they're in here. Otherwise I missed them. I don't think there's anything in here. There's your two items. Okay. That wasn't too bad. More 100%. I'm definitely gonna do the next level. I don't know if I'm gonna do two more, but this is episode 1, map 5, Phobos Lair. Bought this game back in the 90s, I believe. When you turn it on, this will be the demo level that you see. And this level, especially on this difficulty, it starts getting a lot harder. To watch these guys, you have to listen for them, otherwise you won't be able to catch them until they run on top of you. Okay. There's enemies everywhere here. Here's a secret. better off taking everybody out if they can't physically reach you. And once again, I forgot to save. Yeah, it's hard to see, but if you were to run right off of here, it would be another secret. Ultra armor, rockets. No, I haven't been here in ages. Oh, okay. Leads you right back here. It's been so long. I guess I can use a rocket. It's been a while. Oh. You don't want to shoot a rocket and have it explode in your face, though. There's a whole area up here. Oh, I'm getting shot at. We might be alright. There's definitely another one, but there he is. There's another one too. I think this area is arguably the hardest part so far of the game. I don't have a lot of bullets with this gun, but I could be killed here. You can't get swarmed. If you get surrounded, it's over. You could play it patiently, just wait. Let them take the elevator up. You could do that. I already got cornered over there anyways. It might be wise to break the barrels. Alright, it is alright. I might be surrounded from behind too, you gotta be careful. You can't go too far in one direction without checking your back. See? Uh oh. Take it easy now. Yikes. Is that it? Oh boy. Oh, I need that health. This is probably a teleporter. It'll take me to the front. Yes. Well, it's wise to go back and just refill some of that health and armor. Now we should be good to go, but still gotta take it easy here. Cause you don't know where the enemies are now. Okay. Also, you can get the radiation suit. area out here. I thought there were a bunch of guys down here. I guess I was wrong. You can run across to pick up some more items like this. I don't think there's anything in the ceiling actually. Alright. I'm not sure what's over here. Might be another secret. Or not. Now, that switch made this area open up straight ahead. A good health if you need it. Always check those corners when you walk in. And I believe there's a secret here, somewhere over here. There you go. That's a map. Although by the time we get the map, we almost have everything. I'm still missing a couple of secrets. There's still level left. This difficulty, there's just so many enemies. You wouldn't even find a quarter of these guys on regular. Can't see him, but he's dead. There he is. Always look out for this guy. And another area where I missed. Okay, there could be another one down here. I just gotta make sure nobody strays off into this area. Still missing a couple of secrets and another item. This room is a pain. You cannot see. But, you don't have to run right in, guns blazing. Actually, it's wiser just to take it easy. This will help because now you can see. Yikes. Now they're gonna be running. You gotta be careful. you can back yourself up against a wall, you can take these guys out. I do think the light will go back out if you don't hurry. So you do want to kind of hug the walls, make sure everybody's out. You see the green on this wall? I came in from the other side before, so I don't have to do that anymore. And I'm missing three more enemies, and you can see one. Two, three, and looks like I got everything again. I think I'm done. All right. All right. No, I wasn't gonna do any more levels, but like maybe I'll do one more. This is another level where you gotta try to remember where you're going, because it can get into a maze. And enemies can sneak up from behind. So while I'm doing this, you know there's somebody coming from behind. Okay. And somebody's trying to bite me. I think he came from in there. You can shoot a rocket in if you want. And you know you just got a demon. Oh no, three imps. Wow. This is a good place to come back for supplies. I don't think there's any secrets over here. Oh yes. Always forgetting to save at the beginning of each level. I really don't want to save in the middle of the level, because that's kind of cheap. Now, what you can do here is run up, take everybody out. You will be tricked once you get this red key. So you might want to take a detour as soon as the door is open. You can actually, I don't know if you can get out. This is what you're not supposed to do. You don't want to block yourself in. But we handled that kind of well. Despite that mistake. It's very easy to miss an item in here if you're going for 100. Of course, there's some stragglers you gotta beware. I can't see any more items, but I don't know, this version gives me a little counter, so I'm gonna actually know if I'm not getting all the items like this one. I'll see how that works out. I just want to try to get all the secrets, if I can remember where they all are. It's been a while. I guess I can start going this way. Always take the shotgun guys out. That was actually a nice little trap. It's typical, whenever there's a key, there's usually some kind of trap going on. It's been a while, I'll go for it. Yeah, I guess I can use it. Can't go wrong with a mega health and a soul spear. I don't know if there's any secrets on the stairwell. Really don't know. Enemies can get you while you're studying the map, so. I don't know if there's any items on the side there. We'll just play the level out and see what happens. See, these little items here you'd never see unless you went back. It's tricky. Basically, if you shoot in a room, any enemy in that room is going to hear you, and they'll be attracted to you. It's good to just clear these areas out. Because you will not hear these guys until they're biting down your neck. Pick up all these potions. They blend in with the ground, so. I thought that would be a demon. It's better that I cleared all this out before it got dark. Sometimes guys will come out of there. You know what? I knew that would happen. I gotta take a lot of bullets. Alright. If you get this, you might as well go this way. And I thought this would be open. I guess not. What if I forgot something? Well, it think I wasted my radiation too, no. It's not gonna be fun. I really can't see these guys at all. Now it's open. Watch the barrel next to me, too. I'm sure nobody got loose over here. See, now I think that's opened up now. Maybe there'll be a radiation suit in here. I really don't remember. All I know is this part is like a maze. You will have people come from behind. You gotta keep moving. This game forces you to keep moving. That's where I came from. You could wimp out and just stand still, but then you'll have a guy who'll come right up behind you. Back then, this game would scare the hell out of people. And I still think games like this are more, I don't know if you'd say scary, but sometimes you get more jump scares from this game than a modern game. Because back then there was really nothing like this. Except maybe like Wolfenstein that came before this. But this game genuinely scared people. Keep track of where you've been. I mean, the map really helps you out. That's another thing, Wolfenstein. I don't think it had a map, so you had to remember everywhere. And there's your complete map. There's 177 guys and enemies in this level. It looks like I got everything. Now it's very easy to miss an item like an armor head or whatever. Just keep on exploring. If I have to go back, I'll go back. I believe this thing was open for me. Yeah. Now it's open. I probably had to get that key before for it to open up. And that's when I should have gotten my radiation suit. I believe there's still guys across the way. Whoa! You know I'm gonna get hit. This is basically the back way in. I did hear a demon. I'm lucky it took two shots. I always save my rockets, and then I get to the end of the episode, and I realize I could have used more. I shouldn't do that. I don't remember this area too well. Well, that makes sense. I don't think I ever went back up here. I think that was the normal way to get through here. The door's shut, of course. I still think those shotgun guys are the most dangerous. Yikes. Just don't panic. That's basically what you gotta do. Wow. Well, that sucks. They just wiped me out. Don't panic, right? I guess I deserved that for going in. Things like that happen. things like that do happen. I take that back before, I guess the worst thing you can have is a bunch of demons or specters surround you. That's the new worst thing. Especially in the final room. I didn't even know if I missed anything. So I think it's because I'm on ultraviolence. There's usually like two or three. There had to be at least six in there. I think I got every item in here. Now after dying, you just want to rush and get everything, but you still gotta take it easy. You took my chainsaw away. This is an invisible one too, don't forget.
Alright.
Well, I'll take a different strategy over here this time. I'll wait on that radiation suit. I think he got blasted by that imp. I'm a little wild with my shot now, but in a game that doesn't, that has auto in it too. Alright, careful when you pick up your rocket launcher, you might equip it automatically. I still need to get the blue key. Yeah, I gotta go back to the red area. Man, I was so close too to finishing the level. Wow. Wish you can kick and punch the guys like here, like the new one. Okay. I think I will spend an extra second looking over here. Oh, there was a suit here anyway. Imagine that. I'm not sure the suits count as items. If I had all this going into the final room, I would have been fine. Look at that. I didn't even get that. No, we should go all the way back. Finish up this room, right? Let's see. Oh, I forgot it's the other way. I think I went the wrong way again. This way. It's still not open. Well, at least I have the radiation suit. I think now it's open. I think that's the whole point right here. No? Oh well. Sometimes I think if you run, put some force into them, you'll wipe them out. With one bullet. We both missed. Remember, that opens up. So now everyone's gonna jump right in your face. These invisible guys are real killers. Alright. Now that opens up. That's what it is, you have to get up here. My luck, I'll have a guy stray all the way over here somewhere. Still missing items for you. And I can still hear somebody breathing. I don't know if that means they're in this area or what. Ah! There you go. This is where I started from. Now, it doesn't mean you're invincible. It just means you can walk through here. What sucks is that you can be on the edge and get stuck like that, and they'll pick you off. Same when you're climbing, going up an elevator. If you can't see above your head and there's a guy blocking you, you'll start getting clawed apart. Almost want to get that because it's a waste. Yeah, I see those two guys. There was a radiation suit back there too, I just saw it. They really give you multiple chances. Wow, where'd these guys come from? I think there's one more, isn't there? Huh? Oh, they were up here. I don't think I would need this anymore. So, I'm missing any items here. It'd be nice to get. I don't think there's any bonus items though. I don't think these are secrets. I knew that door closed. I think they can open it though. I'll have to open it again. Oh, don't tell me I can't get in there now. Oh, that would suck. Now it's open. Okay. I think if it's like a 30-second timer thing. I think there's some doors like that in this game where it's supposed to close so you're trapped in with everybody. And then once the timer goes off, it opens up and then. Like somebody's up my ass. I don't want to go in here. This room was messed up. Last time I was in here, I was thinking of putting my chainsaw out and just backing into the corner, but. I didn't have enough time. Alright. Well, what can I do, really? Do I have to enter a certain area? The rocket would be nice, but I don't want to mess myself up. I think hitting the button activated the door. Okay. I actually survived the last part. It's the invisible guys, you just can't see them. Jeez, you really don't want to mess this up now. I think, where's the door? It comes out here. It's Take that. Yep, take that. I'm still alive. I think those rockets really help with your frustration. Now I am missing 3 items. I'm not gonna go crazy, but we'll see if I can get them. I'm kind of putting an end to this night, I guess. If I can find these items real quick. They're probably in the same spot. This door closes. I better be able to get back in there. There's probably 3 symbol items. There's 1, so now I really gotta pay attention. 2. Wouldn't that suck if I can't find the last one? This is a common place where you'd miss an item. Here too, you can miss an item. They don't exactly tell you the item that you're missing, where it is or anything. I don't think so. It's so hard to see here. I wonder if it's down here and I'm just missing it. Probably in one of these rooms. Such a maze. Hmm. That don't count, no. Definitely one here. I just picked up the armor. You know, some enemy was on top of it. Sorry for taking so long, but now we can get out of here. See, that's what happens. I mentioned that earlier, too. Adios. Well, I am calling it a night. Hope you enjoyed. Maybe we'll get more people next time to watch. But maybe tomorrow night I'll finish up episode 1. Peace out, everybody.